When this GOP senator told everyone the sick thing he wants to do to Trump, even Dems were shocked. Former Senator Gordon Humphrey wrote letters to Democratic New Hampshire Representative Carol Shea Porter and Senators Jean Shaheen and Maggie Hassan imploring them to support a bill that calls for President Trump to have a mental health evaluation. Humphrey's incendiary letter begins by my saying President Trump is, quote, seriously impaired by a sick psyche. He also called the president sick of mind, dangerous, and said he had poor judgment, belligerence, and reckless impetuosity. Is this guy for real or what? John DeStaso, former Senator Humphrey, letters to New Hampshire Congress members ask they support steps to remove seriously sick at POTUS from office. Humphrey comes across as totally unhinged. The letter was sent in response to the president's fire and fury comment on North Korea, which Humphrey likened to pouring gasoline on fire. It's crazy. He also called for President Trump to be relieved of the powers of the presidency at the earliest date. He ends, I urge you to act at once. This is an emergency. Humphrey asked the Democrats to support H.R. 1987, which is sponsored by U.S. Rep. Jamie Raskin. The bill would create an oversight commission on presidential capacity that would evaluate the president's mental abilities to discharge the powers and duties of the office. The bill is crazy, and Humphrey's is crazy. They're both so crazy, in fact, that the two of the Democrats Humphrey sent the letter to rejected it entirely, Shea Porter said through a spokesperson. Creating a commission to pass judgment on the president's mental health sets a potentially anti-democratic precedent. Custer said through a spokesperson that she had concerns about the potential precedent set by H.R. 1987. No wonder this Humphrey guy only served two terms. We need to make sure Republicans get him out and stay out of our elected bodies. We have enough problems with the Democrats. This is total insanity. Can you imagine that? Can you imagine that? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.